Real species treaty. You've never heard of it before because it's top secret. It established a dedicated combat force of humans and Autobots to protect Earth from the Decepticons who are intent on destroying our planet.
Sadistic killing machine with a chip on his shoulder and a steel-tipped pitchfork, which makes for a fatally bad combination. As you may be able to see, the ranks of the opposition pack considerable non-conventional weaponry, all designed to turn you innocent humans into what we on my planet call toast. The enemy is formidable, highly motivated, and not easily deterred. But our task is to deny them victory. Because their victory will mean Earth's and your destruction. Remember that as you continue your training. I will teach you rookies all I can. But looking at the lot of you, let's be honest. I am not overly optimistic. So,
hold on to the lap restraint.
Oh my god. Pretty Tijuana.
I am Zoltar, the Grey Gypsy, and I can see your fortune. Come see it too, no?
Yo.
Alright.
Thank you. Anywho! One moment. Mm-hmm. This is good. But tell the Fario, add more dynamite. I want a bigger boom. You didn't hear that. Anyway, yes, you will be turned into minions. Months ago, my chief scientist, Dr. Nefario, created a device that could turn everyday boring civilians like you into minions. At first, there were a few minor snags, and a few major snags. Although I kind of like that guy, and that guy. I love that guy. That guy really knows how to party. Don't worry, we have finally worked out all of the kinks, as far as you know, and now you too can become a minion. Wow, look at that! I know, right? It's pretty spectacular.
This one.
Your training, we need to do a routine body scan. Can't have you bring in any human germs into the lab. It's nothing serious, just some high density lasers. They're very, very powerful. It will not hurt me a bit.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh, we have a problem. It appears that some of you have not showered in like a week. Gross. Not naming names, but it's those guys! Lucky for you, I'm in a bit of a time crunch, that's feeling generous. But you better shower when you get back to your hotel. And don't go right to the pool! As for the rest of you, if anyone's thinking of backing out, I warn you, I will hit you with my fart gun! Oh yes, I'm packing to score at the payoff! We're gonna be minions or farts!
Minions?
Ignore them!
Not now!
Okay.
Don't be scared, girl.
He's just a big, bald teddy bear.
Yeah, and no way will he shoot you with a fart gun.
Oh, no?
Hey, it smells like banana.
Banana?
Sure, sweetie, but can it wait? I'm really behind schedule, and I have to train these guys.
Oh, can we help?
What?
Yeah, we can train them. Come on.
Let me know. I do not think so.
Please?
No, it's very technical.
Come on. We've seen you do it hundreds of times.
Yeah, it's not like it's rocket science or even fourth grade science.
Yeah, a trained monkey could do it.
All right. Okay, future minions, the girls are going to handle your training.
You people are so doomed.
Oh, don't listen to her. Although, she's usually right. Good luck, everyone.
But, girl, wait.
He's gone, Agnes.
It's the anniversary of the day he adopted us.
Do you think he forgot?
Of course not. It'll be okay, Agnes. Come on, we have a job to do.
Let's do this!
Okay, everybody. See you in the lab.
This is gonna be good.
Stay in your row and quickly move down to the last seat. Each pod seats 4 guests per row.
Let's go, people!
As the doors in front of you open, please make sure to stay in your assigned rows with all of you.
say hi.
Thank you.
Eiffel Parade, huh?
Yeah, girl, you working that hat.
Oh, my baby's just the cutest.
Of the year! With rat mice and stink bugs, roadkill and worm grubs, and wax for my ear! It's the most delicious time of the year!
Christmas.
I love how it goes on.
See, I'm a dumb head.
Oh, yeah.
It takes a long time to get through. Oh, what the fuck?
Thank you. raptor encounter, they lost it.
Oh my gosh.
you, and the stewards.
Three rows four. You spring the room before down. All the time we get seats later.
Thank you.
આપણે પાર્કિંગ ક્યાં કર્યા તે
Thank you.
Washington.